So in the 6th chapter of Bhagavad Gita, 5th shloka, Shri Krishna says, Uddhared Atmanatmanam Natmanam Avasadayet Atmaiva Hyatmano Bandhuhu Atmaiva Ripuratmanaha. So we should uplift ourselves, Uddhared Atmanam, through the power of Atmana, our own mind. And that Uddhara can only happen through self-discipline and self-control, because that can strengthen our mind. And we should never disregard the power of our mind and weaken it. What makes it weak? Allowing the mind to roam freely without any control and indulging excessively in sensual pleasures can definitely weaken it. Now, some might ask, how is that even a problem? When in life, especially during tough times, it's the same mind that can be our friend, bandhu, a pillar of strength, or an enemy, Ripu, that can pave the path for destruction. Now, this particular fact about psychology, which the modern science has come to understanding of very recently, was told by our ancestors thousands of years ago. Isn't that amazing?